Damansara MP Tony Pua was one of the first opposition lawmakers to react to Budget 2022. In a statement issued this evening, he commended the government for reviving key Pakatan Harapan measures to improve social security and boost employment. However, he said the budget falls short of highlighting any measures or strategies to evade an impending budget crisis in the next 3 to 5 years. Citing the Budget 2022 Fiscal Outlook, he said the medium-term fiscal framework 2022 to 2024 estimated that the government revenue will only hit 13.9% of GDP over this period. He explained in simple terms, in future, the government will have less funds to spend, invest, and influence the economic direction of the country. He is also alarmed by the massive rise of debt service charges from 13.2% in 2008 to 18.5% in 2022. According to the DAP leader, the reckless off-budget expenditure for mega projects and scandals under the Najib Abdul Razak BN's administration is coming home to roost the government commences payments for these debts.